Hello, Kenny Evans here. Me inside today. The topic of this video is how to deal with negative people. And yes, before I get into this video, definitely gotta let you know this channel is all about helping both men and women be the best they could be in all aspects of their lives, health, wealth, dating, relationships, and the mindsets. You know, so welcome to the channel, the new people. Welcome to the channel, the returning people. I appreciate y'all. If you haven't already done so, definitely subscribe. Hit the notification button. Like the video, that helps out with the algorithm. And share the video so we can get this video out to more people who can use this information so we can make this world a better place for us and our future generations. Right, so this video is all about dealing with negative people, and I'm really going to get into this. It's very powerful message. So, with that, I'm going to give you four ways of dealing with negative people, plus bonus at the end, so definitely stay to the end for the bonus. Very powerful, because when it comes to dealing with negative people, it's not just in the dating game, but it's also in real life or outside of the dating game in life. So you got to understand how to deal with both, because if you don't, then you will be miserable. Alright, so now let us get into this. So first and foremost, what you want to do is call it out. Some people are negative because they test you, or because they don't know they're being negative, believe it or not. It's kind of maybe how they're raised, or they're just used to it. So they take it as normal, you know. So with that, calling it out is always good, because at the end of the day, then you're able to get people to understand where they're going wrong, or that they're being negative, and they can change it, you know. And it's really a quick and efficient way to nip it in the bud and have no more issues. You know, granted, if they lie or if they continue, you know, then we get into the next steps. But, you know, usually it's a pretty good way for people who are, you know, nice people, kind, or misunderstood. It's a pretty good way to get the whole thing to stop pretty quickly. That's the first thing. Second thing, you know, if you've called it out, still happens, and maybe it's family or in your job, and you really can't do too much about it, change your mind about it. Change your mind about them. You know, understand, sure, they may be negative, but understand, maybe it's their way of wanting to get your attention, you know, because of their insecurity. They're using an insecure way to get your attention, but it's all about getting the attention, because obviously they show value to you. When they do all that stuff to get your attention, it's a way of showing value, you know, and that's really how you should see it. They show their appreciation for you by doing the negative things, and I get it, you know. It can be frustrating, but it is if you take it as a compliment and understand this person is not a very positive person at the moment, but it's their way, in an insecure way, of wanting your attention, you know. So definitely changing your mind about it is a great thing, for sure, for sure. Number three, if you call it out and you're not able to change your mind about it, and there's a lot of different ways you could change your mind about it, but that's just one example. But if you're not able to change your mind, definitely distance yourself from them, whether it's family, friends, co-workers. Distance yourself. This family, maybe you don't see them anymore. Maybe you see them once or twice a year. If it's coworkers, maybe you don't hang out with them anymore. Friends, maybe you hang out with them once or twice a year. You know, you gotta distance yourself from the negativity. Because when it comes to all that, so many people say this quote, but you are a reflection of the five people you hang around. So if you hang around four other negative people, you're going to be the fifth. So definitely, if you can, distance yourself from negative people. That is a surefire way to definitely have peace and relaxation, you know. So I appreciate y'all making it this far in the video. It is a great thing that you've done here. Hopefully you're learning a lot, you apply what you learn, and you get some good results. In fact, I know you will. You apply what you learn, you will get some good results. You know, so definitely subscribe if you haven't already done so. Hit that notification button. Like the video, share the video so you can get this video out to more people who can use this information so we can make this world a better place for us and our future generations. All right, so fourth way of dealing with negative people is understanding the fact that after you've distanced yourself from those negative people, you should find other people to hang out with, whether it's different family members or different coworkers or different friends. Find different people to hang out with who are more positive and kind, you know, and uplifting. You know, that's the name of the game. You want to ideally have a good group, a good people. Maybe if it's one person or two people who you know you can trust, who will be a positive influence for you, who will be, you know, uplifting for you and good to be around, and you're good to be around for them, you know. So you want to have that connection, that positive connection, because it's very powerful to have positive friends and positive people around you, you know. So find other people to hang out with, whether it's family, friends, or coworkers. All right. Cool. So, I'm so happy y'all have definitely made it to the end of the video. We are at the bonus. I appreciate y'all. Thank y'all for allowing me. That was just a point ahead of this, but I appreciate y'all. Thank y'all. Definitely, the bonus is going to encapsulate everything, as they always do. So, I appreciate y'all for making it to the end and sticking around. All right. So the bonus is understanding that their negativity is a reflection of them and how they feel about themselves. This is always very powerful because I like to say we can only give what we have. So if somebody is being negative to you, it means they're feeling negative inside. It could be for a day, maybe they're having a bad day, or if it's lasting, it's just long, and they have a lot of negative within them, you know? So, you shouldn't take it personal. And I understand, sometimes people will be negative, and they'll lie to you, or they will try to put it on you when they're being negative and being disrespectful. And sometimes they will never apologize, you know? And that is just part of the game. You gotta understand, they will live with their negativity. Their life will be harder as a result of their negativity. But you don't want to be like them. And I get it. Sometimes it's easier said than done. But you have to understand, if you give in to their negativity, then you have negativity. You know, and you don't want to have people have influence over you like that. You know? So, that is powerful. Very, very powerful indeed. All I got for y'all today. I appreciate y'all for listening and watching. Definitely hope y'all apply what you learn and you will get some good results. Let me know if you like my list. Let me know if you dislike my list. Let me know